Hello Neeraj bro. Bye. First of all, congratulations. Very happy to know your book is in bestseller. Seriously, since last 2 days, like, I have been very happy to see that number one position in the bestseller in travel writing is your book. I have to admit, I read the book on Thursday night itself. I started reading on Thursday night itself and finished by Friday morning. I really like the book. Actually, I wanted to say a lot of things about the book. I tried calling you on Friday, but as usual, you're very bad at picking calls. And then I thought, like, I'll write, but I am very bad at writing. So I thought, like, I'll make a video and send it to you. So I just want to share about the book. Actually, I have a lot to share about the book, but since, like, many of our friends are waiting for the paperback version to reach them and they want to read. So I just want to tell in general about, like, what I felt about the book without giving many spoilers. So actually, before I want to tell about the book, the one thing which struck me after I finished the book was like an interview which I watched when I was in college, way back in 2007, I think. That interview is about the director who made Bahubali film, but he was not that famous at that point of time. Like, he was just 3 films old or something. He made a movie based on rugby at that point of time. So the interviewer asked him, like, what makes the audience come to your movie, like, multiple times, like 3 or 4 times? What is that, like, what do you think is, like, the connect which happens between your movie and the audience? So he shared an interesting point at that point of time, which I felt like, will that really happen? He shared, like, he wants audience to connect to the movie in such a way that he wants the audience to be in the shoes of the hero. Like, he wants the audience to be like, at least for a moment, he wants him to feel like he himself is the hero in the movie and he is acting like it's his story. He wants the connect to happen in that level. He feels like if that sort of connection happens, at least for a few minutes in the movie or at least in some scene or something, he told, like, then that's it. That movie cannot be stopped by anyone. That movie will be a huge hit. I think everyone gets connected to a movie, maybe not that way, but some sort of connection happens, that or else no movie will be a hitter. Why I'm telling this particular interview or this part is, like, when I read your book, I felt the same sort of connection in many incidents in the book. You will not believe it. I'll just give you an example without giving a spoiler to our readers, because, like, most of them know about your bull run in Spain and the you spent your time with elephant in northern Thailand. When I myself have heard the bull story, like, at least 10 times in the trips and in Hyderabad cafe event, but this time when I was reading in the book, I felt like I was running with the bull, I was under the bull, I was experiencing, like, it was not you but it was me. I seriously felt like, man, how come, like, an interview which I watched in 2007 I am feeling this today? Then even the same thing happened, like, with the, like, I felt like I was experiencing all those 3 days of your jungle tour in Thailand. And another incident would be the deep sea soloing in Vietnam. While I was reading that chapter, it was like I felt like I was falling from that cliff into the sea. That's some amazing writing, bro. Like, I was very much impressed with the book. And I think whoever reads the book will surely get transported to all the beautiful places which you have mentioned in the book. And at some point of time, I have a gut feeling that everyone, for at least a moment, they will feel the same way what I have felt while reading the book. I think you may not have any apprehensions about how the book will do in the coming days. It's already a hit, and I think it will be a bestseller for a long, long time. Congratulations once again. And और एक चीज़ भी कहना चाहूँगा, ये वीडियो हम सब भाइयों की तरफ है जो कभी टेक्स्ट नहीं करते, जो कभी टेस्टिमोनियल नहीं करते, जो कभी वीडियोस नहीं भी जाते। अब अगले आई थिंक कोई वीडियो आएगा या नहीं पता नहीं, पर जब तक ये वीडियो हम सब की तरफ से आपके लिए है, कंग्रेचुलेशंस वंस अगेन, बाय।